Hi, I'm Jim Bartschi from the Scott Fly Rod Company, and this year we're introducing the G-Series. It's a super exciting project for us because we've been making a G-Series rod in one form or another since 1976. G-Series have always been medium action rods, and this one's no different. Full flexing rod that loads with the weight of the line. What we did differently though is stabilize the tip. So when you stop the rod, the tip stops, and that takes wobble out of the line and the loop. And that's traditionally a real problem with medium action rods, is they're easy to tail. You can get secondary shock waves in your loop. By stabilizing the tip in a medium action rod, we've been able to make a medium action rod that casts a very flat loop, gets a lot more line speed, and as a result is more accurate and more comfortable to use in a range of distances and situations. Some of the technology that we use to accomplish that is we re-engineered our hollow internal ferrule. It's now over 20% lighter, has thinner wall thickness, is more flexible, but is stronger than the previous version. The other thing that we did was take our blank layup technology that we've developed in Radian and Meridian and use our multi-modulus layups with our fiber-fused resin in different sections of the rod to fine-tune the flex and the recovery. And then, of course, we fit it with best-in-class components. Titanium strippers, universal snake guides from Snake Brand, and a flat black anodized, fully milled REC reel seat. So, really top-shelf components to finish it out, and that's the G-Series. So, we're super excited about it. Please check them out at tridentflyfishing.com.